night. Jeez, it wasn't much of a game the other night. Mind you, I was working, but it's a steal.
And Tampa's a good team.
Yeah, well, they got lots of shots.
Yeah.
That's rusty. I thought he'd be a little bit rusty.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? It's a marathon, right? You're going to have weeks like that. He'll bounce back tonight.
Burlington Gold is in it, right? Because they won that one. They beat Milton in that Sarnia Stadium, is it? Are they in it because they host? Oh, Whippy's in it again? Yeah.
And then the rest are all... Thank you.
one too. It's probably the biggest one. It's got it's definitely got the best team because of baseball.
I bet you the Sault Ste. Marie team, I bet you they're the double A team.
Yeah?
That's rank one because they're playing all triple A. I bet you that's them.
That's the Sault, that Sault team.
I bet you that's them.
Yeah, but you know what? Copper Cliff plays them tight too because you look at the games on the on that My Hockey rankings, they play each other. Kind of goes back and forth between the wins and losses, but they're usually close games. That is their triple A team next year. Pee Wee will start. It'll be a good tournament. I got to win the Christmas one. And they're like I said, I told my boss, I said, they were the fucking tournament. It's a hard fucking thing.
I'm not going to lose to them. If we win, we win. Guys in their own zone.
It's brutal. And then when they finally decided
And
when they finally decided to play hockey, it was a blowout city. Well, that's what they tried to do, right? All they tried to do was try and keep it a tie game. And then
I don't know, but as a kid, what are you learning?
They shouldn't
have a double A team, just have an A team. No?
Mind you, we did that a couple years ago too. We were double A, we got killed in the game, right? So maybe they'll move them in the playoffs. That's the team they should move to A. But Brampton has an A, right? We didn't have an A that year, so you know what I mean?
Brampton has it as a team in every play.
How bad is their A team?
Obviously, he's probably there to watch our boys, but I don't know what you can see.
Half of that team was sent back. Half of that team was on his team last year. We're not half of them, but five or six of them.